Outlander Season 4 spoilers. Murtagh Fitzgibbons to replace this character for huge twist. Outlander Season 4 could see the return of fan-favorite Murtagh Fitzgibbons Fraser according to recent rumblings, but the big mystery is how exactly he will pop back up following his last appearance in Season 3. A new theory could see him replace an important character's storyline instead. Diana Gabaldon's Outlander novel saw the character of Murtagh, played by Duncan LaCroix, somewhat sidelined and given much less importance than in the star's time-travel drama. Producers of the hit show have revealed they loved the character and Duncan so much they decided to give him more of a prominent role, particularly in Season 2. Not only did Murtagh form a trio with his godson and best friend Jamie Fraser, Sam Heughan, and his wife Claire Fraser, Katrina Balfe, but he was given another surprising plot. Producers decided Jamie and Claire would tell their friend the secret of Claire's time travel and thus cemented him in the show for good. It was then revealed Murtagh also survived the Battle of Culloden in Scotland and ended up in the Ardsmuir prison with his old friend. But the last viewers saw the brusque Highlander. He was struggling to catch his breath as illness took over in the terrible prison conditions. With theories abound over how Murtagh will return to the show following author Diana's confirmation he would be in Season 4. One suggests he will take over a book character's plot. Book readers will already know the show decided to write out a minor character by the name of Duncan Innes. Jacobite Duncan fought in the Battle of Culloden and was a prisoner alongside Jamie at Ardsmuir. Having been set free after years incarcerated and monitored by Lord John Grey, David Barry, Duncan was found starving in Edinburgh. Seeing the character was missing an arm and couldn't work, Jamie pitied Duncan and they ended up traveling together to rescue young Ian, John Bell, from the pirates. Duncan ended up asking Jamie's permission to marry his aunt Jocasta, Maria Doyle Kennedy, who joins in Season 4 of the television series. The latest Outlander trailer has briefly teased Jocasta's first scene, wherein Jamie and Claire ask to stay at her plantation in North Carolina following their shipwreck on the shores of the American colonies. But there still hasn't been sight or sound of the beloved Murtagh. Will the bearded Scot be spotted soon after and end up bonding with Jocasta? Reddit user Marami said, "There are theories that Murtagh will replace Duncan Innes. I think this makes lots of sense, especially since Duncan didn't appear in Season 3. Yet others were less convinced, as Maleficent underscore Elka posed, "The only thing I have heard is that they are not going to do that. I couldn't believe it either. It seemed to make so much sense. He already had a connection with Ellen and Jocasta is supposed to look like her." Posting on the Light From Co. UK recently, Diana shed more light on the possibility, but also managed to leave things relatively vague. Dead right about ripple effects. On the show, she responded to a fan on the forum, "That's why I expressed some caution when fans were rejoicing about Murtagh being alive. Yes, we all love Murtagh, and Duncan is wonderful as him, but making a change like that will of necessity change other things. Obviously, you don't just reveal that he's alive in episode 303 and then never refer to him again. Plainly he's coming back into the story. We, well, you all, just don't know how or when." Diana continued, "On the other hand, the show does have to insert new bits or slightly change, or drastically change, now and then, existing bits all the time, because you simply cannot translate a huge book verbatim into a very compressed visual format. So if Murtagh can be fitted into the engineered parts that they always need, in order to get from one point to another in an economical and interesting way, then it will probably be fine. On the other hand, if they tried to insert him into an existing piece of the storyline, like having him marry Jocasta, say, that might not work so well. Or it might, depending. But no, I can't tell you anything about Murtagh in Season 4," she added cryptically.